Welcome to R&T Garage. Today we're going to show you how to reset your oil maintenance light on a 2011 Dodge Charger SE with a 3.6 liter. First thing we're going to do is turn the key to the on position. Do not start the engine. And then press the accelerator three times within 10 seconds. And you are finished. Turn the key off. Thanks for watching from R&T Garage. May God bless you and you have a wonderful day.